Morning and is expected to fly right by us on Sunday. It will be a relatively close encounter, a distance of about 25,000 miles, nearly close enough to interfere with satellite orbits. The asteroid was just discovered last week, proving morning and is expected to fly right by us on Sunday. It will be a relatively close encounter, a distance of about 25,000 miles, nearly close enough to interfere with satellite orbits. The asteroid was just discovered last week, proving